Semi-Cupid Shuffle. It's important in this movement to maintain an active core and a slight hip hinge. I also want you to focus on keeping tension within the band and always maintaining external rotation throughout both hips and legs. You're going to step out to the side and then pivot back to that back position.